in first place. Can you not sneeze?
Hey, welcome back to my channel. Today, we are going on a field trip. Do you want to come? Let's go. Today, we are going to FoodStreet. So, I'll see you at FoodStreet.
So, we reached our destination, so welcome to FoodStreet. Now, I'm going to take you on a little walk, a little tour of what FoodStreet has to offer. So let's go. So my first stop in FoodStreet is the fried rice stand. So here, the seller gives us a little bowl and we get to pick out the toppings that we're gonna use in our fried rice. Whether we want it spicy, whether we want it sweet, tangy, you choose the vegetables that you want and then you pay at the end. We're gonna get some carrots, some potatoes, maybe add a little bit of onion, some green pepper. Here we have some eggplant. This is a silken tofu, a type of tofu that is very delicious. Basically, whatever you fit in the bowl is what you can put. And here you have different kinds of meats. You have chicken, you have the Sichuan sausage. So pretty much you're the creator of your own fried rice without having to cook it at home. And you just hand it to the gentleman and he begins the cooking process. So we got our fried rice. Now it's time for some potatoes. I've ordered the sweet and sour potatoes, so let's see how she does it. These potatoes have already been fried and they're already cooked. They're putting them in the oil once more just to heat them up. After that, they're gonna put them in a bowl where they mix them all the delicious ingredients. So we have our fried rice and our potatoes, and now it's time to get some dumplings. Okay. So here we have three snacks already. Now we're gonna do some cold noodles. We're gonna be trying these cold noodles. Now we've come to our last stop. This is very exciting. we are going to be looking at some tofu, or what we call stinky tofu. Let's have a look. This is the stinky tofu that I'm going to be trying today, the black one. Now, this is fermented tofu, and it's called stinky tofu, you guessed it, because it stinks. Here are the different toppings that you can add to the stinky tofu. These are cooked in a stew type liquid, in like a consomme type of liquid. Some of them are fried. And then you add all the different toppings and then you enjoy. So let's have a look at how he's gonna be making our stinky tofu for today. So we finally got our snacks. First, we are going to try the fried rice. Then, we're going to be eating our potatoes. Next, we're going to be trying the dumplings. Remember, these are egg-filled dumplings. Then, one of my favorites, our cold noodles. And last, the epic stinky tofu. Okay, foodies, we are going in with the fried rice. As you can see, there's all different kinds of vegetables, and these are all the vegetables that I picked. So I pretty much customized the fried rice that I wanted. It had eggs, carrots, we have eggplant, we have onion, cilantro, we have some tofu in there. So let's give this a try. This is very good. It's a little bit spicy, but it just tastes like fried rice should taste. Nothing compared to like Western restaurants. This is fried rice. Oh my God, delicious. This is it.
This is it. This is it.
This is it. Now we're gonna try our sweet and sour potatoes. As you can see, they're nice and golden brown. Remember, these were double fried. They were already cooked and then they were put in the fryer to warm up. They're nice and crispy on the outside, but on the center, they are nice and soft and luscious. Let's give these a try. Mmm, yes. I have these all the time, actually. These are delicious. They're spicy. They have cilantro, Sichuan pepper, vinegar, the sweet and sour sauce, which is secret because she didn't want to tell me what it was in there. But these are delicious. Mmm. Yes. Now, time for our dumplings. These are fried dumplings. And remember, I asked for these to be filled with egg. So we're going to give some of these a try. Let's pick it up with our... As you can see, they are nice and golden and crispy, filled with egg, and I believe it's leek. So let's give these a try. Mmm. Another hit. Mmm. You don't even need any sauce because the vendor, he poured a little bit of spicy sauce over it, so you don't need to dip these. These are ready to enjoy. To be honest, I want to go back and try all of these one more time, but we have to move on to the next one. Now these here are the spicy cold noodles. This is something that when I first tried, when I moved to China, I was like, wow, I've never had this. You think it'd be like cold spaghetti, but no, these are delicious. She creates she selects all the vegetables that go in there and the different sauces. If you notice, in all of the first four, what makes these dishes so tasty are the sauces, the spices that go into, because it's basically rice, potatoes, and dumplings. And here we have noodles. But what makes them so special and so tasty is all the different sauces and the flavorings that go into it. So, enough talking, let's try these cold noodles. Now don't laugh at the way I hold my chopsticks. This is the way I learned, and this is the way I enjoy my Chinese food. Completely different texture than the first three. These are cold, so it kind of refreshes my mouth as I'm eating them. These are spicier than the rest, but it's a different kind of spice. It's not like a hot sauce spicy. You can tell it's the seasoning that makes it spicy. Very delicious. I'm not gonna say I'm saving the best for last, because for me, this is definitely not the best. While tasty, it has some little characteristics that are very weird. This is the famous stinky tofu. Why is it called stinky tofu? The name says it all. This stinks. The smell is at times unbearable, but it seems to be enjoyed heavily around the area. This is stinky tofu. Now, in the soup, there are 5 pieces of tofu. Each one is filled with a different filling. And they're all submerged in a soup. The tofu was fried, then cut open and filled. So here we have the stinky tofu. Let's give it a smell. Yeah. It's a very distinct smell. It's nothing like I've ever smelled. I'm not gonna say it smells rotten or anything like that, because it doesn't. It has its own particular smell. So let's give this a try. Maybe I should try again. I wouldn't say it's bad. It's not bad. It's just a taste that I've never tasted before. It's very strong in taste. It's one of those things that it kind of smells the way it tastes. So you can imagine if it stinks while you smell it, you kind of get that same flavor as you're eating it. The filling, however, is very good. You can taste the different filling. So now we've come to the end of our field trip to FoodStreet. We had some hits and some misses. Definitely some hits were the cold noodles, the potatoes, and the fried rice. And definitely a big miss for me was the stinky tofu. So let me know in the comments what other foods that you saw in the video would you like me to try next. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe for content like this, recipes, and many things that I'll be trying throughout the life of this show. So hit me up in the comments. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you next time.